Hello guys, guess what? I'm getting out the house today. Thank you, Jesus. I'm so excited to be getting out the house today. And with that being said, I'm gonna put some makeup on. This will be my first time putting makeup on in 6 weeks. I think I'm gonna have to look at a YouTube video to figure out how to do it again. So I'm prepping my hair. Lisa ain't got no bonnet on, don't come for me. But I'm prepping my hair because y'all know it's just been in a bonnet for the last umpteen weeks. And then I've been doing a ponytail. I ain't doing no ponytail today. I probably end up doing one because I got to walk with the crutches. Y'all seen in the last video that he want me to start bending my leg. I'm still on crutches. I'm still on my brace. I can do one or the other or both. But I got to have some support on my leg. So, I'm going to try to get a pedicure today. Oh, God. I need one so bad. Jeez. Oh. It's bad. It's real bad. So, I'm trying to get a pedicure today. My brother-in-law, grandfather, passed. So, I'm going to try to go to his funeral. His funeral is Saturday. So, I want to go to a funeral. And I don't know why I'm so excited. I'm just excited to get out the house. That's it. I just want to get out of the house. I'm tired of laying in that bed. It's so depressing. My son tired of me. Everybody's tired of me. So I just want to get out of the house. And I'm so excited. Y'all are like, Deborah, why are you so excited about it? I'm so excited. So should I get acrylic or should I just get a manicure? These are my nails. I have no acrylic, no nothing. So I don't know, because I'm still not driving. So this been, you can see, this been 6 weeks, seven, and this is just polish. Again, these are my nails. So they grow pretty long, but my thumbs. So they ain't real strong, so I need to get them strong. But I think I'm just gonna get them a manicure. Just get the polish change, and then maybe the next time I might put my nails back on before I go back to work. What y'all think? I don't know, but I'm finna get ready because she told me to be ready at 4 o'clock. Okay, yeah, so I'm just gonna do something to my face. If I just put some foundation on, child, I'm so excited. I'm so tired of looking like a bum. I told y'all makeup makes me happy. So I'm gonna put some makeup on today. I'll be back. What y'all think about these brows? Bitch, it's been 7-8 weeks. But I think I did them. I don't know. But you can, you know, you got to see the whole thing. But I'm just kind of proud of them. What you think? A little too dark. What you think? A little too dark. We'll finish. Y'all. When I tell y'all this is trash. Now I got to go back through YouTube. I got to look at all the YouTube videos. Even, this is a hot mess. But it's okay. It's okay. I'm going to work it out, honey. By the time I go back to work, I'm going to have this makeup thing back down pat like I had before. But, It's awful. I don't know, Lord. I done forgot everything. Yeah, y'all, please don't talk about me. It's a mess. Yeah, it is. It's been what, 7, 8, 9 weeks. It's awful. I don't know about these lashes. Oh, God. I'm still trying, though. I'm still trying, y'all. Look at that. It's a mess. And then you want the dramatic lashes. No, you ain't put lashes on there forever. Y'all know me in real life. Y'all know I'm extra. If I practice now, maybe I have it together. By the weekend, you know? It's awful. Honey, I'll be back. Made it to the nail shop. As you can see, I think I look kind of cute. I feel a little bit uncomfortable, but I feel okay. I just feel like I just need to bend it on. I can't. I'm kind of scared, but I feel like heaven to get these feet in some water. So yeah, my sister here with me, but she picking out a nail polish, so. See you in a little bit.